Mr. York, it has come to my attention that your grades have been dropping lately, and it's pretty obvious why. While I do not agree with your decision to do drugs, I will let you off the hook this one time because I know that you are a good student deep down. The only way for you to not get expelled is for you to write an essay that must be 100 pages on whatever you like.